Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see how to upload and install Linux host Ubuntu desktop 21.04 version 2 EVENG. You can download these Linux Ubuntu images from below link given in description. It will be useful for network engineers to learn Linux. Even we can do network automation tasks in Ubuntu using Python and Ansible libraries. So let's get started uploading this Ubuntu Linux images to EVENG and build our basic topology. The first step is we have to download our Ubuntu image from the link given below. I have already downloaded and kept in my download directory. The next step is we have to use our WinACP client and we have to SSH to EVM and upload our downloaded image to the location given here. That is the qemu folder. I have opened my WinACP client. Hostname, we have to type our EVENGVM IP address and username root, and we have to type our password ev and login. Now it is connected. Now we have to upload our Linux image to qemu folder here. So select the qemu folder from here. The folder is available here. The path, I will copy it from here. Paste it here. Now select the image name and right click. Click upload. Click OK.
Our image is uploaded over here. The next step is we have to use Putty client and SSH to our UVM. Let us open the Putty. My login is root. This is the password view. The next step is we have to change our directory to the 01. We'll copy it from here and paste it here. Now we can see the uploaded image over here. Using the ls command. Now we have to unzip the file using this command, tar command. I'll type this command. Hit enter.
It will take some time to unzip.
Now it is completed. Next step is we have to remove the zipped file, zipped image file, using this command.
Choose the right file name, which will end with tar.gz.
Now we can check the folder is created. Or you can check inside the folder whether the file is, qcode2 file is available or not using ls command. Yeah, and now qcode2 file is available here. Now the final step is we have to fix permissions using this command. So I'll copy it from here. I'll paste it here. Now it is completed. All these commands for installing Ubuntu images are available in even the documentation page. The links are available in description. Now we will move into the login page of ENG using its IP address 192.168.1.100. This is my ENG IP address. Username admin, password Eve, and click sign in. I'm going to add new lab using our newly added Linux Ubuntu image. Click here to add new lab. Type name. I'll give Ubuntu_Linux. And click on save. This is a blank workspace for creating our lab. Right click here, click node, search for Linux. From the drop down list, image drop down list, select our Linux Ubuntu 21.0 for desktop. And name and icon, I will leave it as default. And CPU and RAM also, I will leave it as default. Make sure your hardware requirements are sufficient to do this lab. And console, VNC, and click save. Again, right click on the blank workspace. Click network. And select management cloud from the drop down list. And click on save. This cloud by default will give internet connectivity. Now let us connect our Ubuntu Linux with our ISP cloud. Click on save. Now I'll start my Ubuntu. Right click on this Linux box. Click start. Linux started. See it under notifications. Just double click on Linux box. Open Ultra VNC. Ubuntu is loading now.
It will take some time to load for first time.
Our default username is user. And password is test123, capital T. Now click on user. Type your password, test123. Click enter. Now we have successfully logged into our Ubuntu 21.04. Some of the apps are already pre-configured inside this Ubuntu VM. We can see here, list of applications already pre-configured.
Firefox is already installed here. Nano and Vim applications also already installed. Now run the terminal, click here. Here you can see our username is user. Now I will show you the IP address of this Ubuntu machine. issue ifconfig command. Here you can see our IP address 192.168.1.170. AST cloud is automatically dynamically assigned this IP address to our Linux VM. Now I will show you the Ubuntu version. Type this command lsd_release-a, hit enter. Here you can see the description. Our Ubuntu version is 21.04, release 21.04, distributor ID Ubuntu.
That's it. Now we have successfully installed our Ubuntu inside unetlab. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.